Hello comrades, welcome back to Commander Bitraskiski and comrades, if you haven't, make sure to watch Communist Vert, comrades, my new documentary, comrades, I uploaded it a couple of days ago, comrades. But anyway, comrades, today we're going to be talking about Germany. Now, comrades, before we begin, make sure to subscribe, fucking subscribe, comrades, turn on notifications, you can always unsubscribe later, but fucking don't, please. But anyway, comrades, let's begin talking about Germany.
Overview.
So, comrades, if you don't know what Germany is, well, comrades, you are a bit... Comrades, you are a bit stupid. Germany is one of the most recognizable places on Earth, comrades. It is in Europe. It is right there in the middle of Europe, comrades. You know, comrades, it is like the center of Europe, comrades. It's giving all the economy to the European Union. Comrades, obviously, when Hitler was there, he took over the entire of Europe, comrades. So, you know, apart from Russia. So that was pretty good. But anyway, comrades, Germany has 83 million people, comrades, and 350,000 kilometers squared, comrades. You know, it's a pretty big for European countries, obviously, comrades. It is around in the top 5 biggest countries. Nothing compared to Russia, comrades. Russia, comrades, comrades, you cannot even compare anyone to Russia, comrades, not even Canada. Canada, you can suck my dick, comrades, not fucking bullshit, comrades, what are you gonna do? Be like, oh, sorry, we are bigger than you, fuck off, comrades, no one gives a fuck. But anyway, comrades, the capital is Berlin. Now, comrades, Berlin, it is a pretty big city. Now, comrades, we almost went there when, in a school trip before coronavirus, comrades. It was in college, comrades, because I do German classes and we were gonna do lots of shit, but shut the fuck up. But yes, comrades, we were gonna do all that shit. But yes, comrades, we never went, comrades. So Berlin, you can suck my dick. I never got to go over. So yes, comrades. And obviously, comrades, the relations with Russia, not that good, comrades. Obviously, Germany, part of the European Union, sanctions on Russia, obviously, helped kick Russia out of the G8, comrades. So not very good, the relations, comrades. Germany, our history is not looking very good to you, Germany.
Ooh. Borders!
Now, comrades, Germany has the most borders in Europe. Comrades, even more than Russia, because Russia doesn't really border that many European countries. Most, a lot of it is in Asia. Comrades, it's pretty late. But yes, comrades, Germany, it is right in the center of Europe, bordering countries like Austria, France, Poland, and Switzerland, comrades, and Denmark. Now, comrades, obviously, these countries, it is a bit, it's, you know, very good relations with them, obviously, comrades. Germany is part of the EU, every bordering country is part of the EU, apart from Switzerland. Now, comrades, obviously, Switzerland, it is part of the Schengen area, so you can still go into Switzerland if you're from Germany. Now, comrades, so Hitler, he could have used this quite a lot back in the war, comrades, but obviously, no, comrades, because Hitler was too dumb to have Schengen. Area, comrades. That being said though, comrades, Russia, we don't need Schengen, because we're already bigger than the whole European Union. Now, comrades, what are its most interesting borders? Now, comrades, there is actually a tri-point with Belgium, Luxembourg, and, comrades, Germany, which is like a totem pole, and you can fucking go to it. You're like, oh, wow. Wow, comrades, this is a really cool place, comrades. And then you just fucking leave, because there's really nothing to do, comrades. It's just a tri-point border, really, comrades. It's like in America, where you got the Four Corners Monument. Well, comrades, who gives a shit? Well, comrades, you can stand in the middle of a square, and you're like, wow, I'm in four states. Like, wow, comrade, wow. So cool. Wow, comrades, I definitely give a shit. Wow.
History.
Ooh, comrades, German history. Comrades, it is quite a lot of German history. Comrades, now let's begin with the fall of the Roman Empire. The Germans, comrades, the Gopniks of Europe at the time, comrades, they just fucking swarmed in, comrades, and they took down the Roman Empire. Comrades, my name is Roman Empire, and I'm just, you know, having a pretty good time. Not for long, comrade.
No, stop!
Well, comrades, that was pretty violent, comrades. I don't know if I can show that shit on video, comrades. Jesus. But anyway, comrades, after that, lots of shit happened. Charlemagne came in, comrades, but Charlemagne was French. We do not give a fuck about the French, comrades. And then somehow Holy Roman Empire existed. Now, comrades, Holy Roman Empire, it was like a dad with 12,000 children, comrades, and he's like, fucking, comrades, you fucking stop getting away. Comrades. Sorry, comrades, I got a bit angry there, wow, couldn't contain myself, comrades. But yes, comrades, he was very angry, comrades, and he's trying to control all the children, but he can't do shit, comrades, it is not very good. And eventually, comrades, Napoleon came in and he just, ooh, comrades, he got rid of the empire. Now, comrades, this was very good, because the Holy Roman Empire was not Roman, it was not holy. And it really wasn't even an empire, comrades, it was a bunch of little empires, so you can fuck off, you're bullshit. Comrades, when Germany, when the Holy Roman Empire got destroyed, lots of small German states, and one of the main ones was Prussia, comrades. You see, comrades, Prussia, it soon became a massive empire, comrades, and it became one of the great powers of all of Europe, comrades. Comrades, I am baby Prussia. Comrades, I am pretty good, but I'm okay, Prussia.
Comrades, I am Chad, Prussia.
Comrades, Prussia, it was fucking growing, comrades. But obviously, comrades, Russian Empire, we didn't let that shit happen. We had lots of shit, wars, comrades. They split Poland, comrades, which was very sad, comrades. Obviously, I am half Polish, comrades, and I do not appreciate that shit. Obviously, comrades, the North German Confederation existed, comrades. And then, war with France, comrades, which I've talked about before, comrades. So, in my French communist video, make sure to go watch that video. Fuck, there's some shit in my eye, comrades. Capitalist dust, comrades. The worst fucking dust, I'm telling you, comrades. But there's comrades, Germany, they steamrolled over France. France was a little pussy hole. I'm French, get the fuck away from me, comrades, shut the fuck up. No one gives a fuck. Literally, comrades, I don't give a shit either, comrades. That's why I'm not gonna talk about it more. But anyway, comrades, whatever shit happened. Well, comrades, the German Empire existed, comrades. Now, comrades, the German Empire existed. And obviously, comrades, with a lot of things like naval lords, comrades, and other shit, it became one of the strongest empires in Europe, comrades. Even stronger than Prussia was, comrades. And it was competing with Britain and France, comrades. And it was really a strong powerhouse, comrades. Now, obviously, comrades, this was until World War I, comrades, where Germany was winning. Until America came in, comrades, and they, let's just say, comrades, America kicked Germany's fucking ass, comrades. They went like this, and then... Now, comrades, obviously, let's not just talk shit about Germany. Germany did help Russia become communist, comrades, so we do have to give a round of applause to Germany. Come on, everybody. Everybody, come on. Comrades, obviously, after this, you had the Weimar government, comrades. Now, this government was pretty shit. With shit like proportional representation, comrades. It was pretty shit, comrades. You couldn't basically get any lords done, comrades. And obviously, comrades, this led to the rise of Hitler. My name is Hitler. And I am going to be the leader of Germany. Now, comrades, obviously, the Nazis, they hated communists, comrades. So I obviously hate them as well, comrades. And it was all just a ton of bullshit, comrades, if I'm 100% serious. Now, obviously, comrades, soon Hitler started to find the Treaty of Versailles, comrades, became stronger and stronger, comrades, and World War II started, comrades. Now, we're gonna talk about the fact that France... gone, comrades. It was fucked. Comrades, the biggest land invasion in all of history also happened by Germany, comrades, when it invaded the Soviet Union. Which, comrades, was a pretty bad choice, comrades. Obviously, the Soviet Union... We didn't even do shit. It was the weather that did shit, comrades.
Comrades, it's so cold!
Wow, comrade! I don't think I have ever seen such a pussycole like you, comrade! Wow! Wow! I am enjoying what I am seeing! But yes, comrades, after the war, comrades, Germany got split up, comrades. Now, many other things happened, such as the Berlin blockade, comrades, obviously, Checkpoint Charlie happened. But we're gonna skip over that shit, because it could be its own video, and this video is getting pretty long already, comrades. Now, another thing that's happened in German history, comrades, was the unification of Germany, with the Berlin Wall falling down. Now, comrades, obviously, this was the fall of communism, fall of the Soviet Union, comrades. I don't really want to talk about this shit. It makes me very emotional, comrades. I hold communism very close to my heart, comrades. So, you know, comrades, let's just say Germany got back together. Comrades, Germany ever since was part of the European Union, comrades. It basically controls Europe now. See, Britain, they fucked off, so Britain actually managed to save itself. Wow, Boris Johnson, you actually made a good decision for once. Wow. But anyway, comrades, apart from that, not much has happened in German history, apart from the fact that millions of immigrants are coming in, comrades. And, yeah, comrades, it has created one of the biggest crises in Germany, comrades. So yes, comrades.
Ideology.
Comrades, I do not really like German politics. Now, comrades, obviously, Germany, it's a shitty, you know, comrades, European democracy, comrades. And also, it's got a huge immigrant problem. Too loose of an immigrant policy. Now, comrades, obviously, in Russia, we can welcome new comrades. But we do not accept every fucking person, comrades. Now, comrades, you might say, Commander, but you're an immigrant to Britain. Now, comrades, I do say this, but obviously, comrades, my parents, when they emigrated here, comrades, they were one of the first people to immigrate to Britain since Poland joined the European Union. But, comrades, obviously, with Germany, it's hundreds of thousands, maybe millions of immigrants, comrades, and it's creating one of the biggest crises, homeless crises in Germany, comrades. So, Germany, you need to get your shit together. But anyway, comrades, thank you all for watching this video, comrades. I hope you enjoyed, comrades. You know, comrades, I did quite a bit of research, comrades. And this is the first Commander Analysis of the Comradophon, comrades. There is more daily uploads to come, comrades, probably until the end of the year, comrades. But anyway, comrades, thank you all for watching. Make sure to leave a like, subscribe, and make sure to let communism
strike.